there you have it. A beautiful plate of mussels and little neck clams. Let's actually see how this one looks. Bam. Beautiful, beautiful. Oh. All right, so what I picked up today is a pound of mussels. So delicious, beautiful. And then these little neck clams. I haven't tried these before, so that's why I only got a half pound of these. These have a nice weight to them. Oh, they look beautiful. I'm so excited to try these out. I am excited. I've never tried these. These little neck clams. Man, this thing is huge. These things are some big clams, so I'm looking forward to trying these clams out. As you can see, there's a little bit of sand and stuff like that, so it's always nice to rinse it out. So I cleaned up the mussels and clams and rinsed them off, and then so we're going to go over the ingredients list. So we have cilantro, green onion, ginger, unsalted butter, cornstarch, Chinese liquor, and light Chinese soy sauce. So all these ingredients we're going to prepare, and we're going to move on over to the stove shortly. Alright, so clean this stuff up and move the butter to the side. I wasn't sure how much ginger to use, so I just cut a small piece. We're gonna cut these into thin slices. I think that's pretty good. Nice little pile. And then the cilantro. This is mainly for garnish, so we're gonna keep that. Alright, so the pan is pretty hot now. This big old dollop of butter. I'm also going to add a little bit of oil to this to help it out. A little bit of ginger right now too, to get the aroma going. Oh, it smells. It's gotta be really good. It's going to be really good. Oh, it smells incredible. Alright, a minute or two has passed. This is fully popping. I'm going to turn the fan really quick. Wow. Oh, look at all that delicious clam and shellfish that are just opening. Alright, I gotta do this. I gotta add the sauces and stuff like that right now. So, first up, liquor, next up is the cornstarch, we're going to let this boil again, in the meantime we're going to add all the other ingredients. Oh yeah, I forgot. We need to add a little bit of sugar. Beautiful. Beautiful. This looks amazing. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna have to figure out how I'm going to plate this. Okay, this is gonna be plated like this. There you have it, a beautiful plate of mussels and little neck clams. Let's actually see how this one looks. Oh, bam, beautiful, beautiful. Oh, this smells so good. All right, I'm gonna take a photo and then we're gonna eat. I got myself a bed of rice, some jasmine rice. I can't wait to dig into these. I think every one of these mussels and clams opened up, so that tells you how fresh these are. Mmm. Mmm. Oh, so soft. And I wanted to try out these clams. These clams have a little bit of grit to it, maybe because I didn't like purge it, because these are wild clams. The mussels are farmed, but the clams are wild. See this little guy? This little bitty guy. Really flavorful. They're really good. Maybe just that one had grit. The rest are all delicious. Another mussel. It's really good. Nice little chunk of meat. Delicious. I'm gonna get some of the sauce. This is a fantastic meal. I think I spent about $8 in getting this whole plate of shellfish. Maybe $10 in total to get like the cilantro, ginger, onions, you know, all that stuff. So you can eat this for $10, which is a great deal. Well, anyways, I thank you very much for hanging out with me. I hope you enjoyed this meal. I'm gonna continue eating it. I'll see you next time. And if you liked it, you know the drill. Subscribe if you haven't. Thumbs up. Please do so for every video. And comment and share. I'll see you next time. This is Jai's Kitchen. See you in the next video.